if tomorrow never comes. Well, you know how much I love her. And I try in every way to show her every day she's my only one. Sometimes late at night gonna watch her sleeping. She's lost in peaceful dreams, so I turn out the light, lay there in the dark. And the thought crosses my mind, if I never wake in the morning, would she ever doubt the way I feel about her in my heart? If tomorrow never comes, will she know how much I love her? Did I try in every way to show her every day?
So, bago po ang lahat, sir, meron po muna ang gusto magpahati ng kanyang pagbating para sa inyo. Oh. Oo. So, nandun po siya, nag-iintay. Okay lang po sa bahay ni Pamela, sir, sa Manila. Ito po siya.
Nagulat ako.
Ito, sir. So, congratulations, sir, sa iyo.
So, muna pang pagbahati ng kanyang pagbati para sa iyo. Ito po siya.
Kanino galing?
Mamaya sir, malalaman natin kanino galing ang iyong mga surprises. Ate, surprise ka namin, sir.
Wala pa ko.
Ayun, sir. Kasama ng mga surprises po ni ma'am. Teddy bear, assorted chocolate cookie, cake, and Ferrero. Sir, okay lang? Para may signature na lang, sir. Picture po tayo. So ito sir ang nakalagay sa cake. We love you so much. Congratulations. Ayan sir, para mas marami sir blessings, okay lang po. Wish ko muna bago may blast of candle.
Alam mo yung family ko, wala mong gusto eh.
Ay, ito lang po mag-isa. At mamaya madalaman natin na kahit wala sila dito, gusto nilang maging part ng celebration. Thank you so much. Congratulations, sir. At kasama po ng surpresa ng ating sender ang kanilang inundang mensahe para sa iyo. Basahin ko po. Ito sa yung kanilang message. Ayan. To our Papa Dampot, ayan. Congratulations! Masaya ako sobra sa narating mo. I am very much proud of you. I wish and hope that one day you will reach the apex of success. I am so grateful and very proud sa narating mo, Dampot. And I will always be with you in your easy and hard times. May God bless you with more success and prosperity. Always pray lang. God has a perfect plan for you to become successful in your life. Congratulations. On your accomplishment. It's a result of your hard work. May God help you to find much more like this. we are thankful to God for your successful graduation. It's the result of your sincerity, hard work, and patience. You have found the result of your hard work. Congrats. And no matter how many years pass, how much distance exists between us, wherever we are in the world, even if the universe itself tries to keep us separated, we will always find our way to be with each other. At salamat sa lahat ng pangunawa, sa walang sawang pagmamahal at sa pag-intindi, pagtitiis, mahal na mahal ka din namin sobra ng mga anak mo. Ingat ka palagi dyan. Miss na miss ka namin sobra ng mga anak natin. We love you so much. Congratulations ulit. Mwah!
Galing kay Jempot.
Opo. Galing po kay Jempot. Ayan. At surprise ka namin, sir. Kapag may baby sa pasibihin po. Okay, ma?
Salamat, Gemma. Na nagulat talaga ako. Akala ko. Kaya pala pinamamadali mo ako bumunan ng pino kasi pinag-aanti pala sa akin. Alam ko naman yun na mamaya na lang pag-ibag ko na lang.
So ano, deep inside alam namin na punong-puno ng kaligayahan kayo. Pagtatapos kayo. At kahit malayo sila, ay miss na miss mo lang sa Lasal. Kami po, from BFC Flowers and Gift, ay mga bati rin po na congratulations, sir. And more blessings po sa inyo po. So maraming salamat sa ating sender. Ayan, kay Ma'am Jen Pot. Ayan. For trusting BFC Flowers and Gift para maipatid ang iyong regalo, sorpresa at pagmamahal kay sir sa kanyang graduation today. So God bless you po sa inyo. And stay strong po kahit malayo sa isa. Again, happy graduation and congratulations, sir. Maraming salamat po.